Evening, sir.
You, boy! What do you think you're doing?
Nothing. What about you?
Well, I'm looking for naughty boys. I'm looking for naughty boys in the wrong parts of town. What I mean, Hopkins, is that I'm glad to report that in that disgusting store, I did not find one naughty boy. Not one.
Well, that's good, sir, because filth like that can really rot a young man's mind.
Exactly! That's why I got this research, to check on the dangers.
It's good to see a teacher so dedicated to his work, sir.
Thank you!
No problem.
But I'll tell you, Hopkins, I'm quite worn out with all this work. I don't suppose you could do me a favor.
What?
Well, how do I put this? I'm in charge of the laundry this week, but I got so carried away with my research that I forgot to collect it all at the same time. It would be embarrassing to ask for it now. Oh, maybe you could help, but you'll have to be discreet.
Discretion is my middle name, sir.
Great! So go and collect all the dirty laundry from the, girls' dorm.
Okay.
And if you get caught, I know nothing about it.
I won't say anything, sir. In fact, I'll make it clear that I never saw you coming out of an adult store clutching illicit magazines.
Good boy! Now hurry up and bring them to me by the school gates, but shh. I'll see you soon, Jimmy.
Don't pretend you don't know it's curfew. Get going.
Well, all right. Another one for the collection. Look at this. Sweet!
I feel so clean.
Why'd anyone throw this away?
Everybody, calm down.
We're being watched.
You cannot get away!
What's he doing?
Did I hear someone around here?
I hope these are worth all the trouble I just went through.
Yes, thanks for this laundry. Here's some money for your troubles.
Jimmy comes through again.
You! Come over here and take your beat. So she doesn't want to get in the shower with me? Fine!
Ah!
And then I know it's like...
Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary'll get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own and I'm too cool to be a dork and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. Buy shiny bikes at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
You pathetic wretches!
They're nothing!
Don't make me
They've
laugh!
They've got nothing on us!
Sweet win! Come by and see me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
My work here is done.
Buy low, sell high. Get back to school.
Yeah, you want to get a C-785, then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was gonna get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race!
Hey!
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd. Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Hey, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
Hey, Jimmy. You want some help handling those losers?
Working hard in class.
Give me a hand, chaps. I really love Uncle.
You are.
Really the best dressed.
Are you inbred?
or just naturally dumb? Hit me hard in my daddy's suit.
I just broke up with my chick, and I'm gonna take it all out on your face. I'm all geared up to crank you one.
I learned this move from my dad.
You wanna mess with the greaser?
Over here.
I'm gonna leave
you
skin marks
on.
Oh, well.
I'll put you in your place!
I'm good. What can I say?
Your mom make you that shirt, huh? Mama's
Jimmy,
boy?
I need you to do me a favor.
I bet you can't beat my swimming record. You just don't have the poise.
Sure thing.
You have my gratitude.
I wonder why no one picked this up.
You're getting awfully uppity.
Weave!
Don't be a stranger.
Thank you.
Get into class, you little turd!
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
I need more growth hormone.
That's all I got. Come on, give me a break. I'm a nice person.
Here you go.
Oh, hi.
Salutations.
You're not messing with the prissy preppy anymore. I will.
Why am I so attractive?
I suppose I'd better beat you. You look
a
little
bad about this tomorrow.
Nice work, Jimmy. You're quite the photographer. That's how it's done! I'm done.
Get that shirt.
I like you, Jimmy. I only grab myself.
You want to fight? Let's go! I'm wearing
okay.
boots of ass.
Now all we gotta do is get back to the library.
I got something for you.
I'm telling on you.
And my
PO
doesn't
mom.
Get you, my
Bye.
Best will.
Jimmy, I gotta go. I really gotta pee.
Excuse me.
How's it look?